called the coffee machine.
Tell us, funny.
Is it?
Well, okay, so if you go straight through that intersection.
Okay, towards the lake?
Nope.
Oh,
nope.
Past the secondhand store?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and you go down there, that road curves to the right. It's called Elks. And so that road goes down to the right at the very end of the road there. And I had to work full time from 7:30 to 10. Mississippi. If you... yeah, so they said, as if you...
Joining us next is the Tiber 2 ring from Burnaby, British Columbia, Melissa Smith and Dukes of Hazzards. Dukes of Hazzards is a 16-year-old Clydesdale Cross Bay gelding standing 16 hands high. Now we're performing in the training level test one.
Thank you.
Joining us next in the T-Bird 1 ring, we welcome Surrey BC's Lisa Jones on Moinga. Moinga is a CW, is a Canadian warm bug bay mare standing 16 hands high. They are performing the training level test number 3, sponsored by Blues of Maple, British Columbia. With us right now in the T-Bird 2 ring from Burnaby, British Columbia, Melissa Smith aboard Dukes of Hazzards. Melissa is a 16-year-old Clydesdale Cross Bay gelding standing 16 hands high. They're currently performing their training level test number 2. Joining us next in the T-Bird 1 ring, Surrey BC's Corky Malison, Born Beauty. Beauty is a 14-year-old thoroughbred cross, black mare standing 15-3 hands high. They're going to be performing the FBI Freestyle Test, sponsored by Bates Stack.